Alrighty, our next matchup is the Ring of Honor Champions. FTR, they're looking to face ICP at Beach Bash, but first they're taking out the ever exciting Lio Rush and Dante Martin. This is their first time tagging up in WLC. They used to tag up in AEW. This one's going to be good, ladies and gentlemen. Look at this. TV champ Cody is here tonight. Oh my god, look at this. Oh my god. The chairman, Sean Spears. He attacked him last week, too, on Mayhem. Oh my god. Up next, we're going to be hearing from Chris Jericho. Venus, get your cross-eyed ass out here. I ain't waiting till Beach Bash. Oh my god, here comes Adam Cole. Oh my god, they're going at it. Chris Jericho and Adam Cole are trading blows here. Oh my god, they're set to go out of that Beach Bash, but we're seeing it early here. Oh my god, oh my god, Insane Curry, Adam Cole. Oh my god. Wow, Chris Jericho and Adam Cole are still going at it backstage. This fight is going to be big at Beach Bash. But moving on to our main event, ladies and gentlemen, it is a dream match. CM Punk versus the martial artist Glacier. This is going to be a good one, folks.
of personality. The cult of personality.
Right, here we go, guys. Here's the main event. Oh, pocket tacks and clotheslines him into the turnbuckle. Now he's stomping him. Stomping Glacier knee to the head. Guys, check out Beach Bash coming up May 1st. Tons of great matches, including Adam Cole and Chris Jericho. We just seen the rivalry there. We're going to have Sting versus Booker T, Kenny Omega versus Adam Page for the Undisputed Championship. Oh, leg drop to the head by Punk. This is going to be a good match, ladies and gentlemen. Punk is in control so far. Oh, reverse by Glacier. Wow, what a suicide dive by Pogue right there. Oh my god, this is a great match so far. Punk's picking up Glacier. Glacier gets back in the ring. Oh my god, what the hell? Is that Kota Ibushi? That's Kota Ibushi from New Japan. He's powerbombing Punk. What the hell? Powerbomb. Glacier doesn't know what to do. Oh, Glacier's going after... Oh my god! He clotheslines Glacier too, he's running off. Wow, we haven't seen him since he lost his IWGP title to Will Ospreay. Oh, but the match must go on still. Punk throws Glacier inside. God, what a match. Kota Ibushi just showed up, walked through the forbidden door. The only match he had in WLC, he showed up with IWGP title. He defended it against Will Ospreay, lost it. You can check that match out on YouTube. And a kick out from Glacier. And there we have it. CM Punk goes to 6-0, defeats Glacier. What a hell of a match, though. CM Punk, oh my god, what's gonna happen? No, Ibushi attacking, pretty much attacking both of them. I think he's directed to CM Punk, though. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for tuning in to this week's Dark Thunder. Catch us at Beach Bash, our next stop. Have a good night, guys.